animal so powerful is an amazing experience. The relationships that we build take years to develop and are based on trust and respect. In just a few moments, I have the privilege of interacting with one of our 13-year-old male killer whales, Trua! Now, Trua is a fan favorite here at SeaWorld, one, because he's easily recognizable. Trua has freckles and his eye patch on his chin and all along his chest. He's also one of our killer whales that is very likely to get you wet. So throughout this segment, you're going to see the love that Trua and I have for one another and a relationship that grows stronger and stronger every single day. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Trua!
Yeah. only two. Now it's been so much fun watching these boys learn and grow. Probably one of my favorite things about them is their curiosity. They always want to know what we're doing, both people and trainers alike. Now at just 8 years old, Makaio is already over 3,000 pounds. When he is full grown, he can weigh about 12,000 pounds and be about 22 feet long. Now killer whales like Trua and Makaio, they are the top predators of the ocean. They're a model of strength and power. And they can weigh as much as a small school bus and reach top speeds of nearly 30 miles per hour. Killer whales gather in strong social groups and they coordinate their behavior during hunting. Now it can be pretty awesome to watch, so right now, our three female killer whales are going to show off their power, their strength, and their ability to move lots and lots of water. So, I have one question for all of you. Are you ready to get wet? We'll be right back.
Follow us at SeaWorld Orlando on Facebook and Instagram.